Hey guys, I'm Shraddha. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you all this makeup look right here. It is actually like a wedding guest makeup look. And to be honest, I actually created this look on my face for my cousin's engagement. So yeah, coming to this makeup look, firstly, this is so super easy to do. Secondly, I have used only 7 products on my entire face to do this complete look. No brushes, no foundation, nothing expensive. Everything is like so super affordable. And fourthly, I'm going to be giving you all the tips and tricks so that you can do this look, because it is so super effortless and it's going to look so super presentable. You need not know how to do makeup, you need not know how to do like a proper winged liner, because I'm going to be explaining you step by step so that how to just master it, and you know, just a little tricks so that you can do it super easily. And yeah guys, it's going to be super easy, super fun, and I'm sure you're gonna be rocking this look if and when you want to try it. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get into the video. Hi guys, so starting with the base, I'm going to be using the Pond's Light Moisturizer, and I'm going to be moisturizing my face really, really well so that I need to prep it for the further things. Then for the concealer, I'm going to be using the Maybelline's Fit Me Concealer. I'm going to be placing it in all the places where I have pigmentation, where I have spots, where there is uneven skin tone. So basically I want to even out the skin by using only this, because I'm not going to be using any foundation. Then I'm using the Nivea's Musk Gel. This is one product I swear by, and this does wonders. It just sets your face really well, makes it feel fresh all day, all night, and yeah, my holy grail product. And then I'm going to be using the Revolution's 4K blush palette, and using this nice blink highlight blush shade. I'm going to be using it like an eyeshadow, and I'm going to be giving like a really nice pinky effect. And then taking the light pink dark peach blush, I'm going to be applying it on my cheek using it a blush. If you can see, this blush is such a game changer. It adds like an instant glow to your face. And using the same thing which I used on my eyes, I'm going to be using it like an highlighting shade. It had such a nice unicorn highlight to your face, and I really like it. Of course, you can highlight whatever parts you want to go, but I just did in my inner eyes. And also, coming to the winged liner, always draw just one slanting line at the end of the line, and just roughly, when I say roughly, literally roughly, bring it in. You can just set it up later. And also, if you can see, I'm just extending the line. First, I drew a very small line, and you can just extend it or leave it. It depends upon how dramatic or how small you want your wing to be. I wanted like a more dramatic effect, so I went all out. Then I'm just joining it from the inner corner to the outer corner. If you can see, there are 2-3 lines. So basically, it's more important to place the thing in the correct spot, like at the outer end, so that you don't really want to go a lot in, or else it won't really look like a winged liner. So it's okay if you draw 2-3 lines. However, we are going to fill it in using the liquid eyeliner. So yeah, it's always, there's a room for mistakes, and you know, make sure to draw like a thin line so that you can match it with the other one. Here I'm also bringing the eyeliner into my outer corner. This makes your eyes look pretty big. And now coming to the mascara, one tip, always don't dip it ever, always swirl it so that you know, you can get as much product as you can. And yeah, this is like a really really nice mascara. You can also use an Hyper Curl mascara by Maybelline. It is also so super affordable, and you can see like an instant difference. And yeah, coming to the lipstick, I'm going to be using the Rimmel London's lipstick in the shade 170 Alarum. This is such a beautiful red. And also, this is another tip. This thing, if you do this thing, that won't make your lipstick stick onto your teeth, and you know, no embarrassment. And yeah, this is like a closer look. I am loving it, living that highlighter. And yeah guys, here are a little transitions of me wearing my jewelry. I didn't ace at it, but yeah, I pretty much like it. So yeah, here are videos of me getting all dolled up for a wedding or a reception or an engagement. And yeah, I'm really obsessed with these rings. So yeah, that is all. So also, coming to the eyeliner, practice it, because it's going to make you perfect. Here's my dress. So yeah, that is pretty much it. Bye guys. So that is all for today's video, guys. I really hope you guys have enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel, because that would mean the absolute world to me. And do let me know down in the comment section below if you want me to do more such makeup videos. I'll be happy to do that, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Take care, bye.